So I made the trek up here to the Colcord Mountain Lookout Tower along Colcord Mountain Road, and it's pretty cool, nice drive. Temperatures are good up here versus back home. But yeah, here's the tower. Now there's a van, a bike, so I'm sure someone's manning it, especially this time of year. But it's all locked up, so it doesn't look like they want any visitors, but that's cool. This is probably a pretty busy road at times, you know, for being out in the woods. But there it is. I'm gonna keep going on Colcord Road here. I believe it comes out further down on Highway 260. But I've never been up here, so I'm gonna check it out, see how it is. I mean, so far, it's a bumpy road, but it's pretty normal, like fire road, mountain road, forest service road. So yeah, hopefully there's some good views along the way. So far, it's been good. Alright, I've been trying to find a spot where you could see the views from up here, kind of on the side of the Mogollon Rim, and it's, I can see them when I'm driving and everything, but to film them with this GoPro, the trees are, it's kind of big. But here's kind of a view off in the distance there. I just came back from pretty cool switchbacks here too to get to this spot. There are some deep ruts right here. I'm sure when this was muddy, someone was having a tough time getting up this hill. Looks like we got a pretty sweet bridge right here. All right, looks like we reached some civilization here. In fact, a fire station and post office boxes there. I think that's the way we want to go.